Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today we're diving into a topic that impacts every aspect of our lives, sleep. We all know how crucial sleep is for our health, productivity, and overall well-being. But what if I told you that there is a way to optimize your sleep for better mental, emotional, and physical health? That's where biohacking sleep comes in. Let's start with the science behind sleep. Sleep isn't just a state of rest. It's a complex process involving different stages, each crucial for recovery and regeneration. But many of us struggle with common sleep issues like insomnia, disrupted sleep cycles, and the resulted fatigue and lack of energy. Here's where Pulsetto and vagus nerve stimulation come to help. Pulsetto is a revolutionary tool for biohacking sleep, utilizing vagus nerve stimulation to positively impact sleep quality. By activating the parasympathetic nervous system, Pulsetto helps us relax, reduce stress and anxiety levels, and regulate sleep patterns, all essential for a good night's sleep. But biohacking sleep isn't just about gadgets. It's also about making dietary adjustments. Certain foods rich in magnesium, calcium, and tryptophan can promote sleep, while heavy metals close to bed can disrupt it. Creating the right sleep environment is key too. Dimming lights, reducing noise, and maintaining a cool temperature can all help. And don't forget to minimize electronic device use before bed. Consider using blue light filters to reduce exposure. Mindfulness and relaxation techniques are also powerful tools for better sleep. Simple exercises like deep breathing or meditation can prepare your mind and body for rest, especially when combined with Pulsetto's vagus nerve stimulation. Establishing a consistent pre-bedtime routine signals to your body that it's time to wind down. Whether it's journaling, enjoying calming music, or having a relaxing bath with essential oils, find what works best for you. In conclusion, biohacking sleep is a holistic approach that combines gadgets like Pulsetto, dietary habits, environmental adjustments, and mindfulness practices. I encourage you to experiment with these techniques and share your experiences. Improving your sleep quality can lead to significant improvements in your overall health and well-being. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and join our private Pulsetto community to continue the conversation. Until next time, sleep well.